understand. The ball is the most dangerous item to deal with. Cut that angle off. Patient drawdown with his young kids. He challenged by the ball. A little isolation.
Got him for three. Rebound to Walker. And Plumlee did a good job to box out Cousins. Robinson saves.
He's the perfect fit. He can handle that frenzy that exists. They don't believe they ever should lose a game. They don't understand how the people get played.
Yeah, the guys are trying to.
I mean, it's not like years ago, I'll take it away from the front, but they dominate the personnel wise in his end.
Miller leaves it short. Ariake wraps up the rebound for the Huskies. Edwards ahead of the pack.
Edwards doing a great job running the floor. Getting up in transition.
The lead is down to one for UK.
See, right now, you got to play as much as you can. Two back basketball with Wall and Patterson.
This is Wall. Still plenty of time on the shot clock. We're into the last 4 minutes here in New York.
See, here's where Patrick Patterson's going to make himself big and wide down in the box. He's got great hands.
One-on-one, Wall banks it in.
Isolate, take advantage of that talent.
John Wall.
Is he the one that done it? And remember this, only played 9 minutes in the first half. Got to cut down those turnovers.
That's a foul trouble in the first half. Edwards. Jump up. Yes! What a good for Gavin Edwards.
Yeah, I think that off the match as well gave the spark against Duke. And also against LSU in that win.
Season high 16 tonight for Edwards. He's a senior who never started a game in his career before this year. Coming off the bench for the most part this year, but getting starters minutes.
So I think the Denver likes seeing Wall in a situation where he will pass it. Playing in areas right now, they don't like to see that. They don't like to see that when he picks the ball on the deck, goes one-on-one.
He is something else.
What can he do, my friend? What can he do?
Can the Walker get fired by the Roll?
Can the Walker strip him up? As you can see, a good free-throw shooter.
Okay, he's just a sophomore. But
that size, they can rotate. They really saw what Chip Calhoun was physically, the players not being fatigued at the end, the way they play so hard, Brooklyn, and certainly Bison. He thought they were really fatigued there against Duke. So I'm impressed with here is playing a little bit under control, as an understanding, score, time, strategy, so important.
Cousins inside, blocked by Ariake. Great defense.
And one freshman against the other, trying to get a little two-man game.
Let's go to the foul. The last time at the line.
I'm not going anywhere. Why don't you play on the overtime? I think it tries to stay here. The Dyson's been under control here in the second half. He's got four in the second half and 13 and a half now. He's got to take the ball in his hands. Down low, low box, good touch.
2 minutes to go.
Oh, they had him right there in the box. And a one-on-one with Edwards. And Edwards.
There's some switches too. You got Robinson on Wall.
And that's what I thought of doing. He's size on the ball. He's size and athleticism.
Get the shot off. Stay the clock at one. Shot clock presentation, Kentucky.
That's good.
A minute 44 to go. Connecticut looking for the lead. Big crowd here in Madison Square Garden. A lot of Kentucky fans, but still mostly UConn fans. And an enjoyable night of basketball here in New York.
Tommy Robinson going to be on the offensive boards for that. And this shot could be a dangerous moment for Kentucky.
Both teams using the whole clock, very deliberate running their half-court offense.
possession right now so big. You got to make sure the right people have the ball.
This is one of them. Kemba Walker. Got to stay in front of him.
Got it. But he can't celebrate. He's going to come out and play defense. Now forget about celebration. Patience and pause. Will Kentucky win another game? A close one down the stretch. Wall has been so tough in the clutch situations of close games.
Wide open three. A little bit short. Rebound by Harris. Right from behind Oriaki.
And clutch wins recently.
Certainly hasn't gotten any touches inside.
Exactly. He's going to slide inside and use that great ability he possesses.
Robinson's on the line.
Great move by Jim Calhoun. He's backing away from him. He's bracing himself for it. Maybe just where he can hit him, trying to stay in front of him.